Hello, welcome to Daddy Daughter Gaming. I'm Chris.
And I'm Lexi. Today we are playing Pokemon Silver on the Game Boy Color.
We're going to be using the GameCube though and the Game Boy Player to be able to play it. So without further ado, let's switch Lex. Just because we couldn't have it talking over this. That's just such a classic sound. Press play. Yep. And again. Yep, we continue. Yep. Okay, I think you went home. Okay, so we're gonna go to Violet City.
Just go back upstairs again. So, as you remember, we are in
New
Park Town.
It's not as good as Pallet Town.
Where the town where the winds of the new beginning blow. Professor Elm has sent us to Violet City.
Well, Professor Elm sent us to the Mr. Pokemon. Now we have to go to Violet City because that's where the first gym is. So on the way, you need to battle people. You need to try and catch some more Pokemon to be able to take on the gym leaders.
Yes.
So, let's get on the trail.
Start on. Let's get on with it. But, first, we must check the map.
I'm checking my map. The map is. Which route are you going on? Route 29, or Route 30. Okay.
Alright, you can show me the way to go, okay?
Yep.
So, forward?
Yep. Uh oh. No, we don't need to say. No. Just leave us alone. Okay, so turn left. And then go. Oh, that's lovely. Centric. Go on, you can beat it. Nothing wrong with the fire starter. Twisted fire starter. That's what it is. Oh, you're not supposed to run now, you've got to battle them. You need to battle them. So
I choose where I want to battle.
But the thing is, you need to battle because if you don't, you won't be able to beat the gym leader. Because you have
this
to use your.
Oh.
You've got to go up through that. And then you've got to go through that and then turn left.
This one?
Yeah. Turn left. Go. Yes, you've got. That's right. Oh no.
Choose which ones I want.
Okay, well, you haven't any
Pokeballs
yet, have you?
I have. I've got three.
You've got to hurt him first.
One
Pokemon. Another Sentra, it's a sign.
It's a sign ball.
So battle it.
Dandy.
If you don't battle, you won't get strong and you won't be able to beat the gym leaders.
Right then. It's a deal that the next different Pokemon you get is picking from the Sentra. I get.
Come on then.
You have to catch in the Pokeball because I don't know how.
Go, go, go. All you had to do was get to the end of it. It's another look. That's three out of four.
Daddy, it's not a sign. It says it's not a sign. It's not a sign.
Also, you can't learn fire moves until you pop the people.
What?
The first one you get to Ember. Go. Okay, so you're gonna keep going left. You can't go up through that next bit, yes?
There's a house. Wait, I think there's a
technically not a different type, so you're gonna run. Or did I say that you'll run so you'll fight? Come on, you only got a few more feet to make it. There you go. Do you know, you could have gone straight on. Don't forget, you can jump down the ledges if you can't jump up them. Go. Turn left, you're into Cherry Grove. So it can evolve, and when it evolves into a Kuna, it can use Tackle. So I would not get it, but it can't hurt you. Because it doesn't know any attacks other than Hard. You can't run from a trainer battle. Come on then. We're in a complete wrong way.
We're on Route 30 now, Daddy. Violet City. Winnie!
When you go round the back of his house.
Berry.
That's cool, you got a berry. when you go around the back of his house, turn left, and then that's the way up to Route 31.
You mean Mr. Pokemon's?
No, if you go right, that's the way to Mr. Pokemon's house. If you go left, that's the way to the other route. Go here, and if you go up there, that's the Pokemon house. If you go there, that's the next one.
Good.
Yeah, back in the day, we didn't get all these handy guides everywhere. We didn't get all these handy guides and maps. We just had to play it for hours and hours and hours. We get stuck trying to find something. Ha! It's a Pidgey. If we're gonna play the guessing game, I'll start from the next one.
You're
not allowed to look at him. You can be the guesser, and I'll be the teller.
But you're not allowed to look at the shadows. Right. Find the shadow.
Well, I don't know. He's coming after you.
He only fainted. Oh, wake up. When someone finds him and captures him when he's fallen, they'll just.
There you go. So you can see now on that little blue bar that you're nearly a level 6. Left. 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 Uh oh. You have to go behind that boy, otherwise, you'll be in a train of battle.
Which boy?
The one in the grass there. No, no, that's no. You're gonna have to go behind him. Can't watch. It's not like you've just had half your health taken off you because of the fact that you were just battling them.
What
was that? Don't know, Caterpie! Ah! I know, but that level 2 pinch has just hurt you, so you're gonna have to hurt him quick.
What?
Quick! Because you battled a level 2 Pidgey outside, didn't you? I can't run from a trainer battle. We've only got 10 left.
Wait a second, back.
No, don't use your potion yet, save it.
No, I'm
going to
use a berry.
Saved it, but
that's
okay. You still gotta take on another one.
Why another one?
Because he had 2 Pokemon. I wonder what he's got next. Another Pidgey.
Don't
look. I've said what I think it is.
Yeah, don't look.
There you go, you're level 6 now. So you'll have a bit more health, so you'll get a bit more health back as well. There you go. So you've got, oh, you've got smoke screen. It doesn't do any damage to anyone though. It's a level 4 this one though. You'll have to tackle it.
Ah, on 2 more levels, I'm never gonna beat him.
You're still level 6, are you sure? Come on. You can do it!
just do this?
Oh my goodness, it's knocked you down to 10. You're gonna have to do a really good one this time.
You're the best at it. This one. I'm
going to
press it really hard on
that. That doesn't make any difference. Oh, he's used a tail whip so he's not attacked you. Quick, attack him again. You should go red now. As long as you get the first tackle in, you'll be okay. Let's hope. Come on, let's see. And quickly get up this road. You're gonna get some more health. Oh, are you? Oh, you're just short of level 7. Can't remember what level these evolve at. What?
Not again!
He was spinning! Do you know what's worse? We didn't actually visit a Pokemon Center, so you might get transferred back to your mum's house.
No, we get sent back to the last Pokemon Center.
Yeah, but you didn't go to a Pokemon Center.
You Daddy! Know. You should use one of the potions.
It was you!
Use the potion.
Oh, he's only got String Shot at the minute, so we might do it. You might do it. Oh no! Oh no!
We're dead.
Oh, it's okay, it's only Pokemon Center. Right, I'll get us back to where we were.
Daddy!
My turn?
We need to be healed.
Yeah. You're already healed. There you are. Promise. Look. Full health.
You lose this.
Really, we need to have one more battle and then we can level up to a level 7. It's all his fault. It's okay, we're gonna battle.
No!
No, we need to because then we can become a level 7. We only need a little bit. Look how small the bar is. It's tiny. He should go down in 2. Maybe 3. Oh, it'll be okay.
That's near the control,
open up. Uh oh, that boy's gonna turn around again. There we go, level 17. And now we get some more health because of it.
Wait,
we'll wait till he turns. Yes!
Go past him.
Ooh, an item.
I'm to do it.
So if you get poisoned.
You've got a creep family. Oh, he just tells you something about the berry and traits back. Okay.
It's a bitter berry.
Bitter berry? What's a bitter berry?
I don't know, I can't remember. Is it better? Better? Ooh, another item. We've gone off the map now.
Oh, don't!
Oh, don't sprout.
We're not getting it, and we are not, definitely not, battling it.
Oh, okay.
Freddy, the man.
No. He's caught a bunch of them. See, this is why you have to battle and catch. It's only level 2, we're at level 7. Bang! He's gone. See? Easy. He's half done in one go. Gone.
And then another one, and then another one, and then another one.
I think we can do it.
That's level 3. Oh, don't tell me you've got Weedle.
The next one will be a level 4, and then the next one will be a level 5.
Then
I bet. We've only got 4.
Just, like, do the
automatically level up.
Automatically, yeah. That's all I mean. I just wish they...
Oh, it's okay, it's only level 2.
Because I hope that the next Pokemon is just a level 1. Or maybe a level 0.
Very good, I did. I've never seen a level 1.
Level 1s.
There we go, and we've just grew to level 8.
Yes, level 8! I wish you could just do that and go to level, let's say...
Level 3. Oh, it's another level 2. We sorted.
Level 15. No, seriously?
Had, on my first Pokemon game, which was Pokemon Yellow, I had my Pikachu at level 1.
What?
I played it for a long, long time. And then, when you get into the game a bit more, someone gives you an item called Experience Ball. So, you know that he's getting...
Don't tell them!
It's on Pokemon Yellow. No matter. Like, we've just got experience then. Well, all of the Pokemon that you've got on you get a share of that experience. So everyone levels up. Yeah, we won.
Pokeball?
So we can catch someone now.
Catch someone! Back in a sec.
Route 31 to Violet City. Sorted.
Through that way?
Around
Violet City? Stop.
At the Pokemon Center. Another 10 minutes. We need to catch some Pokemon though early.
We are not going in that gym.
No, we can't go in the gym yet.
No, because we've not got enough Pokemon that way. We've only got one. Oh, go upstairs.
Upstairs is the Pokemon Trading Center, if I remember.
Yep,
that's my Link Cable. Yep, Cable Club. You got no one to trade with? Well, I believe the Link Cable can actually go into that. Okay, so we're in Violet City. We've been to that Pokemon Center, so if you faint, it's the next one. Ooh, Pokemon Academy. We're gonna have a look at that. A Marowak or a Cubone.
Yeah, sit in front, go in front, sit and listen. Daddy, what's the
there?
Be the teacher! Daddy, be the teacher!
Hello, children!
So, Daddy, you need to go from there.
All of you need to behave yourselves while I just go to the toilet. Daddy! I'm watching you.
And you, and you, and you. Tower.
I don't know where they're going. Oh, that's the gym.
Maybe that's a tower.
What about a tower?
It's
not a gym. I thought it was a gym.
I'll show you where the gym is.
No.
No, I'll just show you where it is so you know. What you do is about telling it's like a maze. They teach you what? It's like a challenge. It's like these little things of challenges.
Your turn.
What level?
9.
Bellsprout!
We're only level 3, you can pick two.
We're 4 levels up. Oh, it's... Wait, sorry, it's 5 levels up? Oh, sorry. So we can hurt him. Oh, Daddy, look how much!
Wow.
I'm gonna beat
him. Just wait until you learn a fire move.
Look! We defeated him in 2! Oh, look how much he got out of us!
Probably should have drank like that. I should have poured it into my cup. We need to come back at night time.
Why?
We can get a Ghastly.
Ghastly?
The ghost Pokemon.
Really? Yeah, we so need to turn it on, don't we? Tonight we need to turn this on, don't we?
No, you come back at night time on the game. I don't think it's live. Is it another level 3? You sound like a dolphin. Enough.
Daddy!
Come
on. I'm going to do this. What? You're like
me! You're nearly a level 9.
Level 9?
Told you you were nearly.
No, I'm actually grown to level 9. See? Yeah. L9. I'm level 9.
See, I told you. It's good when you beat them.
He's got another level 3. He's got so many Bellsprouts.
Well, the thing is, he's supposed to be the defender
Seriously, yeah.
He's supposed to be a defender of this fine
he's
building.
He's going to go out watch.
He should go. But this man is supposed to be defending it and guarding it, and he's only got a level 3 Pokemon.
Oh yeah, we're What's getting lots do? Of wins.
Nothing. You'll do nothing. I'm not good at impressions. Come. Why is he saying thank you after we beat him? And then let's see what else we can
find.
I
think we gave him a tinty blur of maybe.
Don't think so, we gave him 90. That's not enough for a Pokeball.
Sent some to me.
Up the stairs.
That way.
Ooh, another item. No! defend, it puts your defense up. You've got another. No!
I should die right then. Yeah, well. I know. From now on, I have the first battle. You have the second battle.
I forgot that I could do that. I don't know what looks better.
I think the longer one. Because you can see it better. Yeah.
I don't know what's in a minute, I can't see what I'm doing. I think I've just beat it in nearly one. Beat it in one! Oh, and we're level 10. Come.
Oh, we're gonna be on level
1. Well, really, he should go down in one now. We've done it once.
Well, it's out in
two. I don't know whether the last one was a level 2. Possibly.
Out of 2. It's been
a while. Yeah. Be careful, you're knocking to the mic. It's not. We must have missed. I didn't notice I was wiping slobber off my face. Like that, yeah.
This time, if you say something silly, I'm just gonna kiss you. Okay.
I won't say anything silly.
What if you forget that and say one next time?
I won't.
Well, what if you do forget?
I promise you won't.
You will.
I didn't say anything, sit back down.
You do anything
silly. I didn't even do anything silly.
You do.
Batman, yeah. sit back. He's gone into. I think that's him done. Sit back down.
I'm only giving you a kiss if I want to. Watch it.
No. It's your battle now.
What?
No. Oh no, we found a Pokemon. What? Be a Ghastly. Well,
wait,
you know,
is a wild one?
Yes, I will. Really, I don't know if this will work. No, it won't.
Your turn.
I've just had mine. I've got you to a level 10 now, so you should be fine.
Sage 2. Bellsprout, seriously, they look better.
To level 6 though.
No!
So loud. I need to learn Ender. Is that level 11? Go on. Press A. Oh yeah. Right, hopefully. Ember. Learn Ember. You were beaten by a child. This child. Take on the next one.
Your turn.
Knew you were gonna say that. But he's only got one. Level 10.
We're on level 11.
Nearly.
5 more than 10.
I'm trying to win.
I am.
I wasn't kissing you. We might get to level 11 after this one.
You mean 12?
That's what I meant. That's what I said, 12.
No, you said 11. You did.
He's gone. Oh. It's your turn. You get to take on the big boss.
You're doing that.
No. It's
your... You're taking on the big boss. You're doing it.
No. You see, it's your turn.
Oh, I don't remember. No, the big boss.
Oh. I don't think it is the big boss. I think we've still got to go up some more stairs. It's a level 7, this one, though. By the time you get to level 100, it'll be in his evolved form. Can't remember what he evolves into. You finish him. I don't think he's the big buddy. I'll have a look at him. Got two more.
What? That's yours, though. It's yours.
Come on.
I know you didn't say anything, but, well, you know.
Come on. Now you have to use Ember on Bellsprout.
Why?
Because fire is super effective against grass. Watch him send out a water Pokemon. Not really a fire one. I use Ember anyway. Let's get it. Don't change Pokemon. Bottom one. Use Ember! It's not bad.
It's your breaking one turn.
It's not, this is yours!
And this time it's Pokemon turns. It was my turn. Right, so the last one was your turn. I'll just go mine, so you're breaking one. And then it'll be
mine. Uh oh.
Right this minute!
Have we got a potion left?
Yeah.
Only one. Right, so the elder is still here, which means I need a pack. Potion pocket. Oh, there's a berry. That's it. We'll try a potion.
No! That is our only potion! You can't do it!
We need to, so save him. We can go and buy another one. Plus, we might find someone. Look, we're at full health now. We're going to battle the big leader, and we've got full health. Uh-oh. It's a good job I did that.
Potion. That could be a potion.
It might be. It's that naughty one.
We're gonna find out its name. Which one did
she used an escape rope and gone. Well, we'll go and get that just because. Oh, we've got an escape rope. To be fair, Lex, I've just realised this. It has taken me a while, I'll give it that. You know how we've only been really fighting Bellsprouts?
Yeah.
What's it called?
Sprout
this?
Tower.
Because if you look, there's two big Bellsprouts either side of him.
We get it. That's all the Bellsprouts to be. Sprout Tower.
Right, final battle. He's got three.
The next one, battle Pokemon.
Whoa.
The next Pokemon.
It's alright, he's going to have a Bellsprout, and you can use Ember.
What level?
Oh, it's only a 7. I think he'll go in 1. Well, he won't if you use Tackle instead of Ember.
I did that by accident!
Right. Now try. Use Ember! It was super effective. Told you.
Awesome.
I look into that easy. We're gonna be level 13 by the end of this. Now be 14. Oh, level 10.
What?
Your turn.
What?
Come on.
Level
15. No, not level 14. What? I got the hardest one. Use an ember and it'll go in one. Cheating, that is. I got the hard one.
Maybe because the game likes me and gives me little ones because I'm already little and I'm not good at it, and we give you ones because you've got to level 100 to get
good. Yeah, but I've not got a level 100 Pokemon now, have I? See, I told you you're going one. $320 for win. Now he's going to give us the HM for Flash. A HM means that you can make any Pokemon, or almost any Pokemon, learn that move.
What move?
Well, HM5 is Flash, so if you go into the tunnels, you can get a Pokemon to use Flash. Pardon me. You can get a Pokemon to use Flash and you can see everywhere, rather than being a dark tunnel. On Pokemon Yellow, it was really handy because you had to go through Diglett's cave.
Diglett?
Diglett had a tunnel.
Very good.
Okay. Right. I will escape.
Escape where?
In fact, should we just have a wander back down rather than back up? I don't really want a rat. Do you want a rat attack?
Yeah.
You do?
Yeah.
No.
Wait, no.
No, it's laughing because we won. Should we do it? I think we need to go to a Pokemon Center.
Whoop. Yep, did up, did up. Ding, 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 ding. Ding, 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 ding.
lots of battles with it, and we're also lots of we've been on this for a long time. It feels
45 minutes.
45 minutes.
Okay, so
we've been on it so many seconds, and it feels like the seconds are minutes, and it feels like we've been like here
forever,
sitting here for like 100 centuries.
Right, we've saved it. You wanted to show everyone something?
Now, we shall show you some of our stuff.
Pikachu! Pika! Pika!
Sylvian on my shoulder.
And Jigglypuff. Take it like that.
Where's who putting on? We'll show you Togepi and Hooper for next time. Jigglypuff is one of Lexi's favourites.
I love her. She sings it to sleep. My dad wishes we have one because every night I don't fall asleep.
And then it could draw on her face as well, although that might be a pain in the morning for school.
Yeah. Because she likes draws on the face because she doesn't like once. I think she did a triangle or just in a circle inside. And call it in.
Mm. Okay, well, that's it for us for today.
Bye, Pikachu!
Take it easy, we'll catch you next time.
Pikachu!
Bye!